After 12 years, Tag restaurant Larimer Square is shutting its doors. Chef and owner Troy Gard says that Tag, which is his flagship, is where everything started for him. He shared the news on social media, saying that if it weren't for his original store, he may not have opened his other Denver-based restaurants or even met his wife. Gard plans to open a food hall this summer in the Tech Center. Tag closes May 17th.